20 days when it's all said and done. That will be the amount of time that the Longhorns had to wait between their last football game, November 7th against West Virginia, and their next game, this Friday, against Iowa State. A scheduled bye week followed by a postponement due to COVID-19 on the Kansas roster led Texas to a very strange and extra long gap in the schedule. The optimistic fans will tell you that this added time off allowed the Horns to get healthy and spend a few more days focusing on 15th-ranked Iowa State instead of a struggling Kansas team. Today, head coach Tom Herman agreed with those optimistic fans, but also acknowledged there is a downside to having nearly 3 weeks between games.
The most important line you walk is you got to get the full speed reps or else you're going to be extremely rusty having not played anybody other than your scout team. I think the biggest challenge is not going to be necessarily matchup, can we adjust to the speed of the game early and make sure that we aren't rusty coming out of the gate? Because they will not be.
I'm sure some of you are asking, what would a rusty team look like? Well, guys, you need to watch out for missed tackles, ball security issues, and pre-snap penalties. These are all problems that Texas experienced earlier in the season, but appear to move past. I know local fans hope those issues don't return due to rust when UT takes the field Friday at 11 a.m. right here on KVUE.